An engineer once said, to build something great is like swimming in honey.